All right, time to get this test started. Mix it up. And that's our muddy water. All right, so I'll go over here. Grab one of these guns. We'll grab this one first. I still haven't cleaned it from the dust. That's not a very scientific test. I should have started with a clean gun. So we'll start in here, do all this kind of stuff, and here we go. That was the round that didn't eject out. It's locked up. Something's got it locked up. Oh, there it goes. So, however many that was. All right, now for the revolver. Over here to the bucket. The muddy bucket. All right, here we go. Yeah, at first it wouldn't budge, would not budge. And I opened it, got the gunk out of it. Now I can't open it. All right, so as muddy as it may be, it looks like the revolver wins again. This is James Jacob for Tactical Response, reminding you that your responsibility to be ready for the fight never ends.